What's going on, Flow Nation? I am Sick Flows back with another video. Now, this video that I'm going to be reacting to, it is by Jake Paul. So, if you guys don't know who Jake Paul is, he used to be a famous Viner back when Vine was around, brother of Logan Paul. So, the reason I'm reacting to this video is because he made a song called It's Everyday Bro, featuring Team 10. That's what we're going to be reacting to. So, basically, he made this song, and then I guess his brother has his own opinion about the song, and then Jake felt hurt about that, and then he dissed them, and then Logan Paul dissed him back. So we're gonna be reviewing these three or four videos all today. So make sure you guys slap that like button, guys. Let me know down in the comments below how you guys like this song at the end of the video. And with that said, guys, let's get right into it.
Y'all can't handle this. Y'all don't know what's about to happen, baby. Team 10, Los Angeles, Cali boy.
Damn, it looks like an official-ass video, though, bro.
It's every day, bro, with the Disney Channel flow. 5 mil on YouTube in 6 months, never done before. Past all the competition,
okay.
Man, PewDiePie is next. Man, I'm
Yo, real quick. I love this beat. And he's not doing as bad as I thought he might be doing. So let's go ahead and rewind back a little bit.
But I'm from Ohio, though, white boy.
It's every day, bro, with the Disney Channel flow. 5 mil on YouTube in 6 months, never done before. Test all the competition, man, PewDiePie is next. Man, I'm popping all these checks. Got the brand new Rolex, and they met the Lambo too. And I'm coming with the crew. This is Team 10, bitch, who the hell I'm flipping you? And you know I kick them out if they ain't with the crew. Yeah, I'm talking about you. You begging for attention, talking shit on Twitter too. But you still hit my phone last night. It was 4:52, and I got the text approved, and all the recordings too. Don't make me tell them the truth. And I just dropped some new merch, and it's selling like a god church. Ohio's where I'm from. We chew them like it's gum. We shooting with the gun. The tattoo just for fun.
Alright, so he was doing pretty good in the beginning of the verse. He's starting falling off a little bit, but I'm still fucking with it.
Like it's gum. We shooting with the gun. The tattoo.
I wonder if that tattoo is real. If you guys follow Jake Paul and you're watching this video, let me know down in the comments below if that tattoo is real. Because if it's real, oh shit, his homeboy's got it too. If this tattoo is real, that has to be the funniest shit that I've seen.
Just for fun, I Usain Bolt and run. Catch me at game one. I cannot be outdone. Jake Paul is number one. It's every day, bro. It's every day, bro.
Okay.
It's every day, bro. I said it's every day, bro. Woo!
Okay.
Yes, I can rap, and no, I'm not from Compton. England is my city, and if it weren't for Team 10, then the US would be shitty. I'll pass it to Chance, cause you know he's a litty.
2 months ago, you didn't know my name, and now you want my fame? Bitch, I'm blowing up, I'm only going up, now I'm going.
Dang. I kinda was feeling the second dude, but this dude right here, I'm not feeling him so much, man.
Off, I'm never falling off like Mag who? DG who are you? All these beats I just ran through, hit a million a month. Where were you? Hating on me back in West Fake, you need to get your shit straight. Jakey brought me to the top, now we really popping off. Number one and number four, that's why these fans all at our door. It's lonely at the top, so we all going. We left Ohio, now the trio's all rolling. It's Team 10, bitch, we back again. Always first, never last. We the future.
Yo, they make it sound like Team 10 is a gang,
bro.
It's every day, bro.
Hey,
I like
you. Hold on. Can we switch the language?
Sorry.
We better hit it.
Sé, lo único que quiero es dinero. Trabajando en YouTube todo el día entero. Viviendo en USA, el sueño de cualquiera. Enviando dólares a mi familia entera. Tenemos una persona.
This is so cringe. So cringe.
It's every day, bro.
Oh my goodness. I don't feel like he should have put them two in there.
Yo, it's Tessa Brooks. The competition shook. These guys up on me. I got him with the hook. Let me educate.
Yo. Look at homeboy all the way to the right in the black. He's looking at her like, bitch, is you really rapping right now, bitch? Is you really rapping? Hey, bitch, she cute, though. She cute.
Teacher, and I ain't talking book. Panera is your home, so stop calling my phone. I'm fly like a drone. They
Shot.
Is that your boy's cologne? Started balling quick in loans. Now I'm in my flipping zone. Yes, they all copy me, but that's some shitty clones. Staying all designer clothes, and they ask me what I make. I said it's 10 with 6 arrows. Always plug merch link in bio. And I will see you tomorrow, cause it's every day, bro. Peace.
It's every day, bro. It's every day, bro. Well, okay, guys. So that was this Everyday Bro by Jake Paul, featuring Team 10. Quick thoughts on that, man. Like, I honestly thought that he wasn't doing that bad in the beginning of his first verse. Then he started falling off. Like, I guess he didn't have that much bars to spit afterwards. The little British dude or whatever he was, the second dude, I kind of liked his accent on the song. Kind of went with it. Third guy definitely shouldn't have been on there. The two twins, they definitely shouldn't have gone on there. Like, what? They're trying to do reggaeton and shit. Now, the girl, I'm going to just say yeah to the girl because, you know, she kind of cute. So, well, besides that, man, I love the beat. The production of it was pretty lit. I can't wait to react to the other videos. I want to see what's going on with this beef. If you guys want to check out the original video for yourself, the link will be down in the description. Don't forget to slap that like button, guys. Subscribe if you're new to the channel. Become part of the Float Nation family. And if you want to support me and support the channel even further, go ahead and support your boy on Patreon. By doing so, you guys get guaranteed reactions to your requests, and I'll follow you on all your social media platforms. Speaking of that, guys, make sure you guys follow me on Snapchat, Twitter, and Instagram. I always like to talk back to you guys. And with that being said, I'll see you guys next time with another one. Bow!